We were fortunate to speak to Raquel Clayton, a renowned blind artist at her exhibition. Despite her obvious difficulties, Raquel still manages to produce some of the most sought-after paintings in the world of art. Tell us how you go about painting.
I don't know. I mean, I just do what I feel. It comes from inside.
This is her last exhibition before her cornea transplant. In a few days' time, Raquel will be able to see the world for the first time in 26 years.
For a long time, I've been thinking about getting it done, but I think the time's come now. I am anxious about it. Doctor says I've got better chances since it's just a cornea transplant, and I should have my eyesight back in a week.
How do you think this might affect your art?
You don't have any new work, do you?
Jonah, look,
You see, you're a good artist, but the reality is you need to paint. It's been ages now since the operation. You haven't done anything since then.
Earlier I was blind to all but myself. Now I'm blind to myself. I just don't have that motivation anymore.
People want to see your new work.
They're waiting for your work. And as your agent, I'm answerable to them. You can't just sit and wait for the right time, the right motivation.
The thing is, something's missing. I'm not the same anymore. I just don't feel it. I'm not blind now, of course, but I've lost my vision. My vision that drove me to create.
this extraordinary painter, Raquel Clayton from London. I'm sitting here with her agent, Jonah Smith. Jonah, you must be simply ecstatic.
Well, yes, she's clearly one of the greatest painters around at the moment, sacrificing her sight for her art, the Van Gogh of our time. And a recent work, Silhouette of Blood, fetched a cool $1 million.